Hello and welcome back to the Wizards Arena. My name is Draymore, and I figured today's stipulation would be junk. We're going to pick stuff that we haven't used or drafted except one time, maybe two times. We'll see how little we get. Well, mana rocks are acceptable. Like, you can do those, but that's it. You know, we're going to see how we can do with just using some of these cards that were like, why are these in the cube? You know, what's the point here? So that's the plan. Gonna see how the plan works. Fun. Gonna draft some jank. Oh dear lord. This pack's amazing. And we've played all these cards before. Well, guys, we might have to do jank in the next one. We just used a fellas for bonker and a trophy out. And then there's Urza. Wow. Like, just wow. This pack is so good. Like, the weakest thing here is this guy. And he's pretty good if you're doing hand control, too. Like, in this pack, we have Karn being weak, Mindslaver being in mana intensive. We'll just take Urza. We're just going to play Brown. Like, normally I just don't do that, but wow. That pack was filled to the brim with goodness. Besides not having power, that was a really nice pack. Tempted to take the Signet. Actually, it's not. We'll do this. We'll do theme. Urza hung out and made his buddy Karn. Gonna take Thran. Because Urza used Thran. Yeah, let's see what we can do here. Okay. Prismatic Vista's nice. Narset's nice. Ulamog, if we do get a lot of mana going. Could do Narset. You know. Let's just make really big things happen. Okay. Interesting. I got an idea. Let's try and wheel the moat. Maybe play like blue-white shield and then just drop our shield and annihilate them. Okay. Emery. Hold on a second.
What? Where'd you go, silly?
My cat does this sometimes. He wanders around the house crying. Where's everybody at? I'm so lonely. Nobody loves me. Okay. L Elspeth. Yeah, I don't think I've done blue white yet, so yeah. It's kind of fits our original theme. Hold on. We're in here, Dante. How about the serpent? Buddy, you're gonna have to wait a minute. Okay. Karn is back here again. Hi, Karn. We'll play Karn and Karn, where there is a. Getting the old team back together. How about Port? Buddy? Not shut in a closet or anything, you're just being a silly. Drafted that yet, so yeah, we're an Oblivion Ring. I don't think we've drafted the 4-drop Karn much either. Did it. Got there. We're playing mode. See, buddy? Hi, Dante. You found us. Just a silly. Boom. Okay. Now we really have to pump the artifact count up. To make Urza really worth a pick. Ooh, there is goodies here. Tundra, Impulse, the Signet, a Bribery. Goodness. And the cool thing is this can almost be 3 different colors. Oh, goodness, goodness, goodness. I just... 1, 2 artifacts. Need the one wheel. Take the signet because we need artifacts. Guys, again, like killed here on our theme. We're still here, Dante. Why did you leave? Like, you silly. Okay. Signet. Hmm. Thunder and Titan, Phantasmal Image, Preordain. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 artifacts now. It's gotta be Preordain. Helps us set up better. Let's add this to the sideboard. If we get the right lands, we can play them. I never played them before. Metal Worker, Tezzeret, Skull Clamp. Emery, no. Soldiers. Huh. Oh, I like Tezzeret, the Clamp, and the Metal Worker. I'll take the Clamp. Winter Orb, 4, 5, 6, 7 artifacts now. Okay. We're getting there. There's Mr. Dante. Hi, Mr. Dante. I haven't taken Ravager's War to speak of much in this block. That. Hi, buddy. Tundra came back. Yeah. And Chalice? People are helping us get there. Brain Freeze is here. I will take it as since we don't haven't used it much, and then we'll sideboard in case we need it. Spectral Possession. And now it's a bunch of whatever. Ooh, that could be useful. Lotus, O-Stone, Sphinx of the Steel Wind, Amicool, Strip Mine, Fact or Fiction, Remand. There's a lot of stuff here I like. But if we want to play mode and kill things with flyers, no mana drain. I see Jays. But there's a white tutor here, which would work really good with this getting an artifact we need. That's probably actually better than Jace for a change. Greaves, Armageddon, Creeping Tar Pit's cool. I have not seen or drafted the 5-cost Teferi. Well, I've seen it, I haven't drafted it. Draft that. Walker, Fractured Identity. Fractured Identity is so good. Mm. tangle wire. Sure. Turnabout search Forge Master conscripts. Elspeth. Looks like we're doing white blue artifact super friends. Faith Feathers or Inkwell Leviathan. Well, that's an artifact. Well, if we see Academy or Tinker, we can jump for joy, but... If Hangerback comes back, we'll take out the Spectral Procession. I wish they had the Commander Blue Teferi in here. Tapping four permanences, sweet. And being able to perform his abilities anytime. Ooh. Lotus Bloom came back. There's the O Stone. I don't think we have anything to do with black. No. Okay. It is the Lotus. Beaumont Courier. Not what we're doing. Angel Sanctions, so kind of in our wheelhouse. So originally I said this was going to be white blue jank. I mean, it's just going to be jank. But we haven't done white blue before. So this actually is working out to be kind of what I was hoping to do. Something different than we haven't used yet. Like, we've played Control Magic, we've played Dig Through Time. Taking this once, maybe twice. Same with the Greaves. I'll take the Greaves. It's an artifact. Gideon. Of Serenity. Hey, look at this. We'll just slap 24 lands in it and call it a day. Turnabout? Okay. Well, guys. We... got there. And we had one sideboard black card. Next, build a deck. Okay, guys. Card. Okay. We're not gonna play you because you're costing way too many white symbols. We will. Okay, off to the races. Don't mind me as I cut stuff. Vanishing lights, just like O-ring, and we also have fractured identity and a few other things. Parallax wave can be cool. This is a 3-cost double blue. Okay, so I don't think we need to take out any other creatures. You're okay, Karn. Constructs. Gideon exiles a thing. Okay, let's do this. You go over here, and you do. You're a high-end artifact. I'm not even gonna look at you. Gonna make me sad. In an ideal world, I'd like 10 or 11 artifacts for doing heavy artifacts. Okay. We have 12. Pretty good. He makes artifacts. She kills everything that's a creature wise. She won't kill anything of ours except maybe this construct and Karns. So we'll give her the other Elspeth. Those can go there for a hot second. We'll count you as a land. Then we get to cry inside Sion because we have some money left to cut. Guess we gotta give it to Greaves. Mm-hmm. tutor for this wrath was an enlightened tutor. I'm going to cut turnabout because it is double blue. And also... I want to keep it. We'll take out Inkwell, assuming that his island walk won't work. Let's also take out Ulamog. He's cool, but if we have Moat up, then he's pretty useless. We're playing 11 to blow a thing up. So we got 10 artifacts total. One extra coming in. He makes one. We'll take the O-ring out. So against fast decks, we'll put it in to get like Fractured Identity. Really like the angel. I'm about to commit high treason. Go away, Preordain. We don't need you. Because then that makes it, that's blue, and that's blue. This is, we'll count you guys as blue. Everything else is white and colorless. So I want to play three, four, five. That's close to what I was thinking. It's combined groups, sort by CMC. We got more one whites up front. Four is the doubles. Five is multicolors. Okay. I like it. So we will think you can call this artifacts with a white and blue splash. Match one. A moon. We won a die roll. We have two lands. We can cast Emery. We have the copter. I will keep it active for a change. Up. done. And we drew a land. And the worst card in our first pack. Bye, Emery. I'm so good at this game. Here. Enjoy. You got fours? Nope. Slow you down. Fade, fade, fade away. This thing. Well then. Get you with everything. Got there. One, two, Enlightened Tutor. Yeah, we'll draw a card. You don't help. We need to do sexy stuff next turn. Sexy! Moat. No one ever expects the moat. Oh, baby. take some damages. And now he gets to do what he wants. Time spiral. Okay. Can't stop it. Well, I like this. Narset. Sure. That's fine. I mean, she's dead next turn. Unless she kills, he kills smoke those copters. Okay. Do 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 do. I guess we'll get. I should wave something sweet. Standby. I'm waffling. Okay. You got it, buddy. Kaka-boom-boom! Oh, he doesn't want me to have Urza. Okay. Attack Narset. And we'll jam this in here. Thank you. We'll just kill you with a smuggler's copter. Discard a card. This thing. Shuffle it back in. Okay, 6 cards, 3 mana. What you got? Yeah, of course I'll draw a card. Oh, sweet. Discard. Slow and steady wins the race. Oh, cryptic command. Okay, fair. I'm down with that plan. Nine mana. All the mana you could ever desire. What do you have for us? Sure. Not Forge Master. Tangle Wire is not worth it. Actually, Screw this thing. Get you. Can't stop whatever you're doing, sir. We win. Okay, so as talked about before, I like him. Okay, so we need to take one out for the Leviathan. I feel like he's super good in this matchup. We'll take out Baby Con. We're back. Never fear. We're here to make you sad. Super thrilled with this hand. This hand just got way better than it was a while ago. Sure. You do that. You fly? Yeah. Of course that thing does, because it's mythic. Got it, buddy. Thank you.
So,
plan is we stall. Do we drop tangle wire? He's going to use the portal now, though. Oh no, Jace. Hi, Jace. No. It's cool, but well, there we go. How about tangle wire? We know you love tangle wire. There it is. Found it. All right, guys, here's the plan. Our own winter orb kind of screwed us over. We probably could have got out that, but we had the correct answers, and I need to use the bathroom. So, you know, we'll just give them that one. Okay. Options for the future are also too. We would like to play first. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep it. Also, because we're playing Control, time is not our friend. He really likes bouncing that signal. Force Will. Spell Pierce. Yes, he does. One, two, three, four, five, six. This thing. Here I come. You have counterspell. Sure. You got it, buddy. Land. one of the few good things Parallax Wave, Parallax Tide come out of Nemesis. Because that set was just pretty dreadful. Found more manos. You. Lands. Tap them all. Okay. You got it. Okie dokie. Sure. Blightsteel Colossus. Okay. So, I'm going to try and play smart. Stop on my opponent's upkeep. Get you. Give us another chance to draw something we could use. Nothing to see here. Okay. Oh, baby, do we have enough mana? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. 2, 3, 4. Okay, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We don't have enough. But that's fine. Lucky. Oh, yes. Here's the ferry. Fine. One more mana, sir. Why did you attack with everything? I'll never understand. This guy blocks here. Why? Draw cards. Need mana. Yes, it got us there. Kaboom! Hello. I'm bouncing Blightsteel. I'm gonna bounce Blightsteel and then cast a huge Stone Coil Serpent. And smash him with Emrakul. Is he just gonna sit here and let us time out? I guess I'll see this deck while we wait. There he goes. The reason we didn't tap anything, everything is because in case he drains, mana leaks us. And then. I've always heard having a 16-14 is sweet. Because when can you say you've skull clamped Emrakul? You got it. That is one dead. So the plan is we'll bounce Torrential and smash him. Actually, we don't even have to bounce Torrential unless he doesn't cast anything else, but we would be safe. Tatamoon is thinking. I've already pressed 6, so when he's done thinking, he can do whatever he wants. On to sleep in my next deck. Now we're just waiting for him to click OK, and then we'll move to combat. I gotta like put a note in my face or something to remind me after this game there's one or two little changes I want to make to the deck. I press 6 to pass our turn. This is why I'm happy we scooped up the second game, because time was becoming an issue. I think it's so funny, like, oh, Annihilator was a mistake. Yeah, well, so was Storm. Lots of cards were mistakes, especially early on, but they didn't have a reference. Like, this guy was a mistake too. And they've been making planeswalkers for so long, I don't know how they thought the one from the newest set was fine. Oh, I'll just make a food. Fine. Then as a plus, I'll make it into a creature. It's not a minus. You gotta make a mind. Like, I understand they want to push the power levels, expand their options, but nope, here he goes. We win. I will be right back. I have a phone call to make. And then we'll play match 2 with White Artifacts.
He's got a grumbly in his belly. Okay. 30 minutes. Got it. All right, bye.
Sorry about that. Had to make sure the wife was doing okay. White, blue, artifacts, match two. Oh, no. Fixed deck. Okay. So. You go over here. Port works in this deck. And then how about since we have Urza, we'll take Karn out. Add a Plains. That way we have like 17. Yeah, I just feel way better with that, man. I'm base. You know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll take him out and add an island. There we go. I like that a lot better. Okay, now we'll play. I feel like we're playing with too little mana. Sorry, folks. I pressed the wrong button. Yes, I would love to go first. Nope. Two lands. Can't keep it. We're waiting for SEA. We will keep this hand, though. We are done. That thing we bottomed. Boom. Moat. That's what we do. not a party until you moat it. Or something. Nice. And slammed us home. He does have clamp out, so he can clamp those spirits. Untap a planes. Do we want a fracture identity skull clamp? No, not really. I mean, I guess we can do it to the token, but that seems pretty not useful. You got it. This. This girl. Oh, that was dumb. She's a legend. slow the bleeding down a little bit. If he wants to kill him, that's fine. Gives me a bonus turn. If he wants to, he can bounce with Caracas, but that just seems silly. Job, Karn. Took a bullet for the team. Aha. We saved ourselves. Munch, 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 munch. So we are back to top deck mode. Not dying. I like the whole not dying thing. Big fan. Sure. You don't need to get infinite snakes and keep drawing a bunch of cards with Skull Clamp. Yep, that's what I figured he'd be doing. Thank you. kind of cool. I actually remember playing Moat Legacy with Nether Void and the Shroud guy. Oh, okay. Okay, sorry about that, a little quiet, but... he's just chugging through his deck, trying to find a way to help him leave him home. You sure can see the serpent in my hand. A 13-13 stone coil serpent. Get wrecked. You sure can. Already can't kill it. Oh, he's casting something. That's a big expensive thing. Grave Titan? Sure. Gideon, an ally. Chopper, 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 chopper. I mean, if the ready wants to kill it, fine. Getting you just keep popping out core allies. It means the ready can't ultimate. It's fine. Can't this have hit the moat? Yep. Okay. There you go. Dead. I am super dead. While we're waiting on him, I have to make another call, but I'll just mute the speaker.
I'd like to place a pickup order. 413-519-2384. Can I get dinner number 18 with veggie rice and an egg roll? Can I get dinner number 7? Beef with veggies with an egg roll and chicken lo mein. And then could I get pork fried dumplings? Yes, that's it. Yep. Thank you. Bye. I'm back. And we wish to tap your land because we're jerks. What's this? The snake guy. Little feet and then a crash. Sure. I'm just a big jerk. Oof. That's really good for him. Clamp was misprinted. Emrakul. Nice to see you, Emrakul. Slow down on that draw just a smidge there, folks. King. Lingering Souls. No, no, they're ready. Sure. You ass horser, you get it. Boom, it's moat. And I won't play my skull clamp until I've signed a clamp with it. That's Eve's Lingering Spirits. Oh, what? Actually, you can flashback this turn with the Signet. I forgot all about the Signet. Duh. That's fine. He's got lots of stuff in that deck to clamp. Can we draw like Urza? That'd be sweet. Are they 200 turn? No. I just thought that because somebody had done it where. What don't you want me to have? I feel like they're all pretty useless right now. I don't think it matters anymore. Here's the flashback. Oh. He just blew up my moat. So this is going to be 3, 4, 5, 6 damage I'll be taking. To go to 9. As expected. It's only real way and keep him ultimate in, so we'll take it. There they are. He's going to can't. Woohoo! He's finally here. But I don't think he hopes anything. Oh, wait. That way, if he gets murdered, I draw multiple cards. I mean, you can kill it ahead of time, but that's fine. I didn't realize I did it to creatures. Sure. And I'm dead on board. Play match. Yeah, we'll just play match 3. Okay. Match 3, white blue artifacts. Did not win the roll. But we did get a good hand. Sam Tudor. Get to find out if he's a reanimator. Oh, yeah, he is. Enemy dead? Shall grave? Oh boy. No, it's only one smack. So this on the series will probably be quick games. Well, I just have to, if I can survive the initial onslaught, it'll be quick. I was thinking I was going to be Tanglewild next turn, but I should probably instead play Plains and Enlightened Tutor. But the issue is I have to. What's this? Time warp? Nope. One, two. This is gotta be tendrils for six. If he tendrils. Detour? Oh, no. I don't even have to worry about Enlightened Tutor anymore. Hi, buddy. All kinds of lands. Hey, got two white mana. Sweet. Hold on a second, buddy. Yeah, I guess. Thank you. special baby crackers. I made it to turn 5 against the animator, I'm not dead yet. It's a miracle. It's kind of funny. If he's paying attention, he has to get back. Inqualifiers and he can't get back. Dragon Lord Tarka, because I can block a Tarka. Enemy dead. Go for it. Okay, so I can make this thing do 7. What's this? Necromancy or? Yeah, okay. Sure. Attack with everything. Hope he blocks and kills it. He did not. Okay. So what we need is our way to get rid of graveyard. That's banish and light, oblivion ring. Let's read Perilous Wave. Perilous Wave doesn't help in this matchup. Spectral Possession could be good in this matchup. Feel Karn's not good here. Emrakul's only good for long game. I don't think Winter Orb's really going to help us because it's only good. Because he's just trying to go quick. Brain freeze him is not the best idea. Preordain. So I load my curve. What if I take land out? And have him as my high thing. Sure, this is a keeper. That could be useful. Let's see how awesome his hand is. Considering he didn't even mulligan. I'm scared. Doo-dah, doo-dah. What are your children doing, battling each other again? Let's think here. Two, three, four. Oh no. This might be a quick game. Survival? Sure. We got our weight to go with our sweet, sweet. I have none. You guys know what time it is. He does too. It's time to drop the moat. Tiger gets around it. Grizzlebrand. Sure. Chase. That's fine. Urza. Slam. I do not feel like Charleston for one. Three mana. Soul tie mana, okay. Sure. And we'll make a 6-6 protection from Dragon Lord Ataka. Recurrent nightmare. Okay. This thing with that. Oh, that's right, I can do that. One, two. Okay. Oh yeah. So if he kills the angel, I get Urza back. Sure. Not surprised that he got Grizzlebrand at all. Get back Grizzlebrand? Yep. This is Emblem -9 or -8. That's it. We can't do that. two, four. Castro's multi kicker. Okay. And if he attacks with a grizzle brand, we can just kill him. Oh wait. So the reason I didn't attack with Angel is I wanted Dragon Lord Otaka to come back in on his turn. He got Gonti. Recurring nightmare. Okay, that's fine. You gonna let me have Urza again? Yes, he is. And we got Urza back. Children. Can't block that. I'll sack this dude. About me, land. Smuggler's copter. We ain't gonna let that happen. going to get smashed for 7 plus 15. Super dead. Well, thank you for watching the Wizards Arena. This was White Blue Artifacts. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Have a good day.